Alrighty, Libras, so this is going to be a reading for 2019. Thank you guys so much for joining me back on my channel. And if you're new, welcome. And we're going to get straight into your message for this year. If you guys are interested in getting a personal message or a personal reading where we go through every single month so that you guys can stay updated or, I guess, be warned or not warned. Prepared more than anything for 2019. I do have a sale going on. You can take advantage of that. It's only $55 for a 12 card spread where we, like I said, go through every single month and prep you for just what 2019 has for you. So if you're interested in that, that information is going to be below, and let's get straight into your message. Okay. So first card, this is going to represent the lessons that you guys were faced with in the year 2018. And we have the King of Cups here for the lesson that you guys were kind of faced with. So I feel as if you guys are, or you guys did have to learn about, for one, how to handle yourself emotionally, like how to deal with stressful situations that may come up and throw you for a loop, and how to stay controlled and calm through it. Okay. And also you learned how to love, how to give that affectionate energy to others, and overall just mastery over your emotions overall. Okay. So that's beautiful. It's good that you guys learned how to love. Okay, so what I'm seeing for what you guys should expect in the year 2019. What should my Libras expect in the year 2019? We have the Two of Cups, clarified by the Nine of Wands. So I'm seeing already a theme. This is a lot about relationships. What I'm seeing for 2019 for you guys are going to learn how to balance your masculine and feminine energy and how to kind of control it and have it be packaged as one. And if we're speaking about relationships, I'm seeing where you guys are going to be in a relationship that may be a little stressful, but it's all about the way that you kind of proceed. With the Nine of Wands here, you see a whole bunch of wands in the background. So making sure that you guys are not being so guarded to where it makes it harder for your relationship to flow cohesively. Okay, I get that you're stressed out, but you being guarded and you being kind of, you know, standoffish is only going to create more issues. So this is what you guys should expect. And then we have the Two of Wands at the bottom of the deck. So it's going to be also a decision-making year as well. You're going to have to decide which path you're going on moving forward. Okay? So how can my Libras harness their true inner power for the year 2019? How can they harness their true inner power for 2019? So we have the King of Pentacles. So this is all about being on top of your business, being on top of your money overall, building structure, building a stable foundation for you, your partner, and just your finances. And I feel like what you guys can do to harness your power is to be very business-minded, be on top of your shit, making sure that you guys are being practical in your movements, and just being very creative as well, tapping into your creative energy so that you guys can make your business better. Or again, being a leader and pursuing your passions as well. Okay. Alrighty. So what I'm seeing for the challenge, what is the possible challenge my Libras may encounter in the year 2019? Whoa. So I have the King of Wands. So it looks like an actual person for some of you guys. For others of you, it may be a creative pursuit. And then we have the Empress. So these are people cards. You may have actual issues with a mother-in-law, a fire sign, yourself. Okay. If you're a mother, okay. If you have kids with the fire sign, you may be having some difficulties with that person. But overall, I feel like this is more of like a creative thing. If we're not talking about love, I feel like this is like a creative thing where you're really wanting to take your creative genius to the next level, and that may be the only obstacle, okay? Getting growth in that, or you actually like finding ways to grow within that, okay? So what are some of the lessons my Libras have completely mastered? What are some of the lessons my Libras have completely mastered from 2018? And we have the Nine of Swords, clarified by the Eight of Wands, which is beautiful to me because this is letting me know in 2018, you guys had a lot of anxiety. You had a lot of things that were keeping you up at night and keeping you from really stepping into your purpose like how you'd want to. But you guys learned how to move past that and how to get forward movement and how to just look towards the future, even though you guys had a lot of things thrown at you creatively or just literally thrown at you, and it was just taking a toll on you. So I feel like you guys learned how to master that and how to deal with that. Okay, so next thing, what is the guidance that I can offer my Libras for the year 2019? What is the guidance? So we have the Queen of Swords, clarified by the Five of Cups. So you guys are really going to have to stand in your power this year. I feel like you guys are really needing to cut things off that don't serve you and just be straight up front and just let people know, like, look, if you're not going to tell me the truth, if you're not going to be a truthful person or give me what I need, then I just don't want to be in this connection anymore. And I feel like you guys are going to just have to come out and just say it. And with the Five of Cups energy, making sure you guys are not focusing on what's wrong so that you are unable to really see what opportunities are behind you, as well as having any sort of regrets when it comes to a relationship where there may have been a third party. I feel like you guys need to focus on what's behind you because there's a new relationship that wants to come into fruition, or this could be the relationship that you just ended, or not just ended, a relationship where there was a third party situation and you may be still focusing on the fact that that happened to the point where you're not really looking at the fact that you guys could repair it. So I feel like this is going to be important this year. All right. I feel like some of you guys are really needing to go into new territory overall. So what is the personal theme for my Libras for the whole entire year? What is the personal theme for my Libras? And we have the Four of Wands. So this is a beautiful reading, guys. It's a lot better than all the other readings. So I feel like Libras, you guys are really going to have an awesome year next year. With the Four of Wands, it's all about family, okay? Next year is all about family. Next year is all about your stability as well, getting to a stable place. If you're like a creative person, I feel like your creative pursuits are definitely going to provide you with some sort of financial stability. Maybe even a new home for some of you guys, but I feel like you're really gonna have to get to work, okay, in all aspects, rebuilding your family and also rebuilding your home, okay? So that's what I'm seeing for 2019. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If it did resonate, make sure that you like this video and comment below what you guys are going to be doing for 2019 to just shake some things up and get some new energy in there. And yeah, we're gonna definitely talk in 2019, okay? Make sure you check out that description box if you need a personal reading where we go ahead and do a 12-card spread and we see what's popping for you guys for the year. And yeah, I'll see you guys later. Bye, Libras.